Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we will see this 3.3 volt regulator using MP1582EN IC. It is DC to DC converter, buck regulator, switching regulator. It receives 12 volt on pin number 7. I connected multimeter common to the power supply common and I applied 12 volt to this DC line. DC voltage 12 volts. These voltage are reaching to these decoupling capacitors that are here. You can find this sample circuit in the data sheet of MP1582IC. Pin number 7, that is input voltage 8 volt to 28 volt can be applied to this IC. Pin number 5 is ground, positive supply, ground. Pin number 2, enable pin. It will receive power on command from any microcontroller, from any switch, then it will start working. This time we have 2.9 volt. If this pin is connected to ground, this IC will turn off. But then its threshold, this IC will start working. There is pin number 6. That is frequency adjusting pin. Switching frequency of this IC is programmable up to 1.5 MHz. 10D, 10D resistor, it is 100K because 10, it is EIA 96 code, 10 is equal to 100 and D is 1000. So 100,000 ohms, 0.36 volts. Voltage will not matter here because it is biasing its internal circuit. When we have ground, supply, frequency resistor, enable pin, that time it will start switching. We will check its frequency. 783 kilohertz. This time this IC is switching and pin number 1 is connected to 4.7 microhenry inductor. And there is flyback diode SS24, 2 ohm and 1 capacitor, RC snubber for this rectifier, then it will provide output from this point. 3.2 volt that are provided to this capacitor. That is smoothing capacitor. It is here. Basically it is 3.3 volt regulator. Sometime the resistor values are slightly closer to tolerance, so its switching frequency will slightly decrease. Pin number 3, that is compensation pin, that is connected to this 81C resistor, 68.1K. Compensation 0.97 volt. And from the output terminal, here we have voltage divider network, it is providing feedback. Feedback will reach at pin number 4 from underside of this capacitor. Here it is feedback network and this resistor and capacitor are compensation pins. Pin number 8 is bootstrap, that is connected with this capacitor, 100 nanofarad capacitor. Let's see its switching on oscilloscope. 781 kHz. We can see the switching pulses. When load will increase, our input voltage will change. It will increase or decrease. It's this switching period from here in this gap. When it will need more voltage, it will increase this switching cycle, this duration. Now it is switching from here to here. If it need more voltage, there is more load, our input voltage are dropped, it will increase this line, this switching end in this region. So more switching, more voltage. And these peaks are clipped off by this 4.7 microhenry inductor. 3.3 volt are being provided in the output. This is the working principle of this IC. Receives voltage, clips that voltage into pulses. That pulses are straightened by this inductor. Then that voltage will be stored on this capacitor and distributed to the load. If you are new to my channel, you can subscribe it. If you think this video is informative, you can like this video. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.